Where was he?
Which thing?
Turned it off for 10 minutes?
Huh?
You turned it off for 10 minutes?
Turned it off?
Turned it up.
No.
To brown it?
It's getting brown.
I need to put the other stuff in the oven.
Huh?
Like the yellow stuff.
Like what?
The potatoes and the macaroni cheese.
Yeah.
But
so
what are you going to do with that?
Well,
yeah, bitch, I play red raw. Yeah,
gone, huh? Oh, my sleep is gone.
Press ready. Okay.
Oh. Why you weren't there? I'm like, what the heck?
Maybe he's not on the board. Space right now.
You realize you're getting broadcasted, right?
Okay. I don't know why I'm not saying this or something. So how many games have you won?
Two.
Okay. I'm about to have 40 wins. I have 36 now.
Gun.
There you go.
Greasy.
Here.
I'm gonna keep on spinning and then I'm gonna jump. Okay. I'll know where retail is because I'm spinning my thing around. Jump. Oh. Yo, this looks cool when you just keep on spinning around.
Yeah.
Yee?
You want to go salty or just resell?
I got another glider. I got the Mako.
So you
want to
go salty?
Yo, can I join you?
What was that?
You want to go salty or retail? I can't land that retail.
Me either. Hold up, come in the same house as me because I'm going to need help because my thing's not so...
Because
something happened.
No, I am your friend.
What the heck?
I got a scar.
Wait. Hold up. Protect me.
Well, you're upstairs. I'm pretty sure nobody's gonna go upstairs, so.
Evan?
Okay, you get everything else from this house. Because you need any more guns. Because then we're getting something.
There we go. Hello? Who's on?
Hello.
Freddy Cougar!
Hard thing about using a keyboard and mouse is like you really can't see where you're hovering over anything.
I can't. Wait, why is my thing so fast? Jeez. Oh, no wonder because I'm a fast builder. Hey, you took everything from the house, man.
Yeah, I got a scar on the bowl.
Give me the bowl. Or the scar, one of them. Give me the scar. Watch out. Behind.
There's a back there.
Give me the sniper.
No,
I want the sniper.
No, stop the gun.
Please, I want the sniper.
Drop the gun right behind the stairs.
I can't. You're pushing.
God. Like, give me his ball.
It's not fair. You have a sniper and a scar.
Oh, hey, I don't
want to
die right now.
Stop. Go kill him. Where even are you? Scar shots are real.
Stop.
Joe, kill him. No, you're gonna die.
Bro, I'm headshotting him. None of them both counted, what?
Hold up, I have to do something because my...
Who's wondering headshots not count? Bro, can you stop banging? Like, give me this bow, give me the bow. You need a rifle. You can't two shots. You can't quickscope somebody. Straight up.
If you're lucky
enough, yeah, but probably not.
Alright.
I'm supposed to deal with the bolt. That's why I said grab that burst.
Apply.
Second.
Oop, I press ready. You back? Oh, well, I went to Greasy.
Using my controller or something, but... sure.
Wait, what did you send me? I couldn't read it real quick. Send me it again. JR. Oh, by the way, JR, quit. Why?
I'm gonna get off. Cause I gotta go in a little bit, so.
That's stupid. Well,
this thing's here today, so I gotta
bye. Go. And just me, myself, and I, so what I cause come with life, come with life. Ooh, I don't need a hand to hold. Even when the night is cold, I got that fire in my soul. Ray, just I'll play with you now. Rage, I'll play with you now.
Huh?
I'll play with you now, Rage. I'm just telling you I'm broadcasting. Just to tell you. So, yeah.
He's not pushing him, Panda.
Wait.
No. I might stop.
Watch out.
There's a big fight here. Damn. Go to four. Oh. Why do you have out your pistol? Oh my gosh. Build. That was bro, cool. Come. That was cool. No. 8 people were left, bro.
I know, but that was cool. There's a lot of shooting going. Pop.
I know, but you had a freaking pistol out. You should have built a fort and then revived me so then I can help you. Like, that just makes no sense. Why would you have a pistol out?
Because I killed, I knocked the other guy down.
So that doesn't mean anything. You should have got your other gun out.
I'm in.
See, even cut this wrist boy leg because literally you were trash.
Bye.
I'll join your party, Raid Panda, if you make another one. Hold on, my plate. What the frick? Why is there a freaking... What is that piece? What the heck?
A broadcaster.
You like sniper things?
You're broadcasting.
I know. China!
China's my city.
You're lying.
How
about maybe
no.
You can stay here? It is. Invite me, because my finger ain't working.
Well, I thought we only stay higher and just stay there. Higher don't want to go there. He wants to stay here. Well, Jimmy's got to call his sister now and see if he can go there, because I don't know if we can tell him that he's coming with us. So. Jimmy's got to call his sister now and see if he's trying to come with me, and he didn't tell her anything, he didn't know.
Because I thought we were going to go to Danny's, and he was going to stay at Danny's house, and I was going to go to Jim.
Yeah.
So I don't know.
Really? Oh fuck, that's not bro, that's a great.
overreact when I tell you this. I don't overreact. I overreact to people getting hurt. I knew something bad happened, Mom. Didn't I tell you that?
What?
Did I tell you that this morning something bad happened? Remember I told you, I said, I feel like something happened, Mom. I was crying. Dude, I told you. I was crying and she did. I told you something happened. I felt it, dude. I felt that shit all this morning. Oh, Mom, I told you something's going to happen to somebody that we love. I go, something's going to happen to somebody we love really bad. It's going to be really bad. And it was bad. And he probably was getting really robbed. Well, of course, I knew he was locked up.
Yeah, you're right. That's what he said right now.
It would have fucking killed him, probably.
He said, I'm going to read it to you guys right now. He said, yeah, I left last night. I got robbed for a zip of weed last night. Nigga whipped out the bang and said, tear it all off, even the backpack in my pockets. He was going to pop me because I didn't let him take my pockets or the bag. And then the dope ass nigga JR came on the phone, you know, and scared and spooked the nigga for some reason. So I got up out of there with the rest of the weed. And he said,
I told you this morning I felt like somebody was going to die. I fucking thought they should die.